The most patriotic of weekends is now behind us. The 4th of July always means fireworks, patriotism, and especially around the North Country, the 4th of July weekend means lots and lots of fishing. Even though the 4th has come and gone, there's obviously a lot of summer left for anglers to hit the water. For those around the Bemidji area, here's what the fishing forecast looks like these days on Cass Lake. Brian Jones from First Choice Guide Service says the fishing on Cass Lake is pretty good right now. He's seeing plenty of walleye, and you can also catch some pike and jumbo perch. He's been bringing in walleye with night crawlers and leeches, and he's also seeing success with shallow running crankbaits. As far as where to fish, Brian recommends main lake sandbars at this time. 10 Mile Lake is in a pretty solid summer pattern right now, and that's what Aaron Regeer of Swanson's Bait says. He's seeing walleye and crappies out there, and during the day he recommends using crawlers and bottom bouncers to catch walleye, and Aaron says plastics have been effective with crappies. You can find those crappies in tall weeds, and during the evening, he says the walleye are plentiful out in the main lake. And while we're talking about fishing, it's a good time to bring up Paul Nelson and his fishing tip segment. He's back this Thursday with a new tip, and if you have any questions that you'd like to ask Paul, you can post it to our Lakeland News Facebook page. And of course, we would love to hear from all the viewers.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.